Selecting the right gaming monitor might seem almost impossible because of how many options exist on the market right now. Well, in this video, we break down the top 5 best gaming monitors on the market this year based on price, performance, and situations they will be used in. We'll be taking a look at products in every budget range, so regardless of whether you've got a few bucks to spare and want the best value, or are looking for the best of the best, we'll have an option for you. So if you're interested in finding out which gaming monitor will be the best for you, stay tuned. As always, all the links to all the products mentioned in this video will be in the description down below. We also update the description down below with links to find the best price on each product. So for the most up-to-date information along with updated prices, be sure to check out the description. The products mentioned in this video are in no exact order, so be sure to stay tuned till the end so you don't miss anything. Number 5 on our list is LG 27UK850W. Even the most budget-conscious consumer can still enjoy a multitude of premium quality features, thanks to the LG 27UK850W, a professional-grade monitor with gaming capabilities built in. The monitor sports a stunning 4K UHD display with 10-bit color support, which is rare for a monitor in this price range. It also supports both AMD's FreeSync technology and NVIDIA's G-Sync, though the latter isn't officially supported by LG, even though it works out of the box. The sRGB color gamut is rated at 99% and its viewing angles are superb. The only caveat is the lack of a 144Hz refresh rate in favor of a 60Hz limit, which is a bit disappointing but not surprising given that the 27UK850W isn't advertised as a gaming monitor. LG didn't skimp on input options, giving us 2 HDMI ports, a USB-C port, DisplayPort, and audio out jack, which gives lots of headroom depending on your particular setup. There are also some advanced features that are worth mentioning, including the black stabilizer. This particular feature provides you with maximum visibility in dark scenes, so you will have a distinct edge over the competition. There is also the dynamic action sync feature, which provides you with fluid graphic performance. Unfortunately, there's no ability to make adjustments to the image when HDR mode is active, which slightly defeats the purpose. Once again, LG doesn't advertise the 27UK850W as a gaming monitor, but that doesn't make it any less of a prospect for gamers looking for a great display at a budget-level cost. It lacks a few features of high-end gaming monitors, but trades them for a brilliant display with amazing color reproduction and clarity that can bridge the gap into everyday activities and professional tasks. Number 4 on our list is ViewSonic XG2401, our choice for a great gaming monitor under $200. The XG2401 is ViewSonic's foray into the gaming monitor scene, and they seem to have nailed it by offering a great gaming monitor that is packed with some truly powerful hardware, all for under $200. This 1080p display features an ultra-fast 1 millisecond response time and a 144Hz refresh rate, plus AMD FreeSync technology to eliminate screen tearing. It may not be 4K, but the XG2401 has covered all the basics for a premium gaming monitor. The monitor always sports one very customizable stand with a lot of adjustment range, and it even includes a headphone dock for a little extra convenience. One of the best aspects of the XG2401 are the customizable visual modes it offers. There are separate modes for FPS, RTS, esports, and MOBA titles that you can swap on the fly to accommodate different genres of games. The built-in blue light filter reduces eye strain for those long gaming sessions, making it perfect for marathon and tournament gamers. The black stabilization feature that this monitor also offers gives you a high degree of visibility in dark scenes. There are multiple connectivity options to choose from, including HDMI, USB, and DisplayPort inputs. This makes it easy to establish a high-quality connection for the best possible visuals. This monitor comes with a USB 3.0 cable and DisplayPort cable, measuring 25.2 by 5.4 by 16.5 inches with a weight of 14.46 pounds, this monitor doesn't take up a ton of space. It has a very sturdy and solid base, which means that it's not going to wobble around at all. Priced at just under $200, this monitor offers a great overall deal to gamers who are on a tight budget. It might not have the 4K resolution of more expensive models, but the inclusion of a blindingly fast 1 millisecond response time and 144Hz capabilities make up for it. Number 3 on our list is Acer Predator Gaming X34. Ultra-widescreen monitors are fast becoming a sought-after commodity in the high-end gaming world. Acer offers the Predator Gaming X34 to fill that niche, and we recommend it for gamers looking for a powerful display with a lot more screen real estate to play in. The Gaming X34 sports a 34-inch QHD 3440x1440 display at a 21:9 aspect ratio with a 1900R curved widescreen IPS design. This provides you with a more immersive gameplay experience that you are bound to appreciate and enjoy. This monitor's powerful NVIDIA G-Sync technology gets rid of annoying screen tearing without having to put more strain on your video card. The 100Hz refresh rate can be overclocked to 120Hz for ultra-high frame rate responsiveness. The 4-millisecond response time is a bit disappointing for a monitor of this caliber, but only the most obsessive of professional gamers would notice. The X34 is a bit frugal when it comes to ports, however. A single DisplayPort and HDMI port are all you get, which means the X34 must be dedicated to a single system configuration with little in the room of multi-system hookup. The X34 runs 100% of the entire sRGB color spectrum, and it's accompanied by an amazing contrast ratio to produce deep, rich, and realistic blacks for punchy quality. The blue light filter and flicker-free technology reduces eye strain for extended gaming sessions, and low dimming technology retains image quality while exercising comfort. The included 7-watt speakers aren't worth mentioning due to their low sound quality, but most gamers tend to invest in a dedicated third-party sound system or a pair of headphones, so this is a minor issue. Measuring 32.2 by 11.8 by 22.5 inches with a weight of 21.4 pounds, the X34 also takes up a fair bit of space, so plan accordingly, as some tend to underestimate just how wide an ultra-wide display really is. There's a lot to love about the Acer Predator X34, especially if you're dying to experience ultra-wide gaming, which we definitely recommend. It's our pick for the best ultra-wide monitor at an acceptable price. If you're interested in updated pricing or going more in-depth on some features of any of the items mentioned in this video, be sure to check out the links below. And if you're interested in staying up to date with the best products on the market, be sure to hit the subscribe button. Number 2 on our list is Acer SB220Q, our choice for the best gaming monitor under $100. For those with a budget limit of $100 or less, we recommend the Acer SB220Q. It may lack premium features such as 144Hz, 4K, and a super fast response time, but it delivers admirably for a monitor in this price range. The Acer SB220Q features a 21.5-inch full HD IPS display with a 1920x1080 resolution that just happens to run with a 75Hz refresh rate. That may still be short of 144Hz, but it's a step up from traditional 60Hz displays. A 4-millisecond response time is absolutely perfect for all but the most obsessively demanding professional gamers and eliminates lag and ghosting effects. It also includes AMD FreeSync technology to eliminate screen tearing. There is one HDMI port and one VGA port, which is perfect if you have an older model computer. You also have a Kensington lock, which helps you keep your monitor secure at all times. Monitor adjustability is on the low side, offering a paltry -5 to 15° range of tilt, so the best you can hope for is minor up and down angle adjustments. This wouldn't be a problem if the SB220Q included VESA support for mounting on an adjustable arm, but sadly this option is not available. One upside, however, is the monitor's zero-frame design, which eliminates chunky borders to give you superior viewing. At just under $100, it's impossible not to see the value per dollar of the SB220Q. Yes, the rigid nature of the stand and lack of VESA mounting options is a definite drawback, but it's also indicative of the cost savings that went into this monitor, and for that reason, we recommend it. Number 1 on our list is Acer Predator X27, our choice for the best overall gaming monitor. The Acer Predator X27 is one of only a handful of monitors that offers a robust array of features and technology that simply wasn't available a few years ago. This 27-inch gaming monitor offers up a tremendously impressive 4K UHD IPS display at 3840 by 2160 resolution, with an option to overclock its refresh rate to an astounding 144Hz when connected through DisplayPort. What's more, it sports NVIDIA's G-Sync technology for tear-free gaming, along with a respectable 4-millisecond response time, which is the only slight trade-off on this monitor. The Predator X27 also serves up 99% of the Adobe RGB color space, which effectively pushes it over the hump necessary to tackle professional-level tasks like photo editing and video production, an unexpected but very welcome bonus. The stylish gray aluminum stand is artistic in its own right and allows you to tilt the monitor from 5 to 25 degrees, although it can't be flipped. There are also a total of 384 individually controllable LED backlight zones to add some flashy ambiance to your gaming den. The Predator game mode that this monitor offers includes 8 unique preset display modes that can optimize visuals for various types of content out of the box. It's a bit sparse on the inputs, offering only one HDMI 2.0 port and one DisplayPort 1.4 input, plus 4 USB 3.0 ports, meaning it's destined primarily for a single PC setup. The biggest drawback, however, has nothing to do with the monitor itself, but the hardware needed to properly enjoy it. 4K gaming is already a taxing affair on everything but the latest video cards. 4K gaming at 144Hz is even worse. While the next line of high-end video cards will solve this problem, be prepared to plunk down some serious cash on the right GPU so that you can appreciate what this behemoth has to offer.